shit!
That's just hotel life, coming out of the hotels again. We always seem to be pretty late coming out though. We always get extended checkout, just because we're editing so late. But we're heading up to San Francisco today. We're heading up the coast. We're gonna have an amazing drive up the coast. It's about 2 hours up to San Francisco, the way that we're going. And after that, we're just gonna explore San Francisco, see the Golden Gate Bridge, see some iconic things, and just kinda hang out in San Francisco because I think it's a cool place to go. Also, another thing that is amazing. The weather here is like 60 degrees, and it's got like a nice cool breeze, and I think it's gonna be like that in San Francisco too. We're heading up more north, so it's a little cooler. So I'm just like really excited to wear pants and like long sleeve shirts, and you know, just enjoy this like nice cooler weather. Not cold, but cooler weather. Making our way down the coast of, no wait, up the coast of California. On our way to San Francisco, we stopped here at Shark Fin Cove. You guys ready to see some shark fins?
I'm ready to see some shark
fins. I think it's actually called Shark Fin Cove just because there's a giant rock that looks like a shark fin.
Yeah.
I think. That's what I just saw as we were driving by. It looks like a giant shark fin. Oh, shit!
Holy shit.
That is so sick!
Oh my god.
Dude!
That is awesome.
Look at that. That is a shark fin right there. That's why it's called Shark Fin Cove. This place is ridiculous! It's like out of a postcard or a wallpaper. The heck? It's like a giant boat trailer or something. But look at this. Look at what we have here. Some kind of cave we're gonna have to definitely go into. Alright, let's go check out this cave. You know, I was never expecting to go inside a cave here on the beach, but here we are. Let's see how far in this thing goes. Look how colorful it is. Ah, it smells like amazingness in here. Goes on for a while.
Dude, is your feet all wet right now?
No, it's not that deep actually.
Oh.
Like I'm just walking on the sides.
Holy shit.
I was like, who is that? Okay, the water that I'm standing over right now is like a foot deep.
What the?
I just did that somehow. All right. I swear there's gonna be like a secret, like Batman entrance at the end of this. I'm looking for the Bat Cave. Yo, I can hear waterfalls. There's gotta be a Bat Cave back here somewhere.
I think we are.
Okay, it's a tiny waterfall, it's nothing much. Not anything. Okay, I found the end. It's a sewer tunnel. And that's all it is. It's like a foot deep right there too. So, I finally found the end. It's just a little sewer, not much. I thought it was a massive waterfall or it was gonna be like a secret bat cave. But as always, it's nothing. Yo, Josh, there's a ton of spiders in there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, look at the ceiling. Josh has to take some classes in becoming an urban explorer. He doesn't know much, we're trying to train him. So this is Shark Fin Cove. That's the shark fin right there. And this looks like a cove. Definitely smells like a cove.
Supposed to happen. Yo, it did not come up that far last time.
The last couple waves I watched did not come up that far. How do you think the drones are gonna do out here in this wind?
I don't know. I'm just gonna say don't let it go into any rocks and do not let seagulls attack it. But good luck.
Oh, you know what? There might be seagulls out here.
Yeah, I see some flying around.
Oh god, this could be another day. It's windy out there, it's choppy out there. But I wouldn't be an exploring crew member if I didn't try this. Alright, it's been successful so far.
Osh just flew his drone through this tunnel right here. As those waves are going off like that, it's super windy here, and somehow he did it.
Dude, I can't believe it too, but the shot is sick.
The shot is sick. Walking home and talking low. Seeing shows and even close with you. From nervous times and getting drunk. Goodbye, Shark Fin Cove. I'll see you later.
We made it! We are in San Francisco now. As you can tell from these cool houses behind me, we are near the set of Full House. The Painted Ladies are just right up here. It's like a bunch of houses. They're very colorful, and I'm pretty sure it's the set of Full House. And at least that's where, that's what we came for. We're trying to do this, and then we're trying to do the Golden Gate Bridge as well afterwards. Trying to find this park that looks over the Golden Gate Bridge so we can fly the drones and everything like that. It's gonna be cool. I do have the keys.
Right.
Let's go.
My keys.
These twins right here.
Yo, chill.
That's
right
cute.
Wow.
Real cute. Real cute.
I mean, look at the
usually Cody twins with Josh, but today it's just the entire
It's usually Josh and I that have the same clothes on. Well, there you go. That's the iconic picture right there. Those painted houses. Those are called the Painted Ladies. And that's what we put in the GPS, and that's what we got.
Yeah, dude, we did put this in the GPS.
You can see there's a lot of people here coming to take a picture of just these houses. And I guess they're just super special. One of these houses where they actually film Full House, it's the one with the red door. But looking at this house and then watching the show, there's no way that that set was able to fit into one of these houses. I mean, looking at the house, like the setup in that, the house is way bigger than any of these houses actually look.
I don't know how to act.
So, we're like the paparazzi right here.
Yeah, paparazzi.
Yes, I'm famous.
All right, so we're gonna take a picture in front of the Painted Ladies, right?
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
To.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
It's so crazy that these buses run on cables. Like, they cannot stray from those cables.
Whoa.
It's so weird.
Realize that.
So now that we've seen the Full House, we're trying to find some kind of cafe because the cafes here in San Francisco are big. It's like a big thing. It's like a hipster thing. You go to these cafes, you have some coffee or some whatever you eat at a cafe, and you just hang out for like 30 minutes, and that's what we're gonna do.
You see this, guys? True proof of why you can't vlog with three other YouTube vloggers in one spot.
We're crossing the bridge, the Golden Gate Bridge, the one thing we wanted to see. It seems like everything recently in California that we want to see is just turning out to be shit. It's turning out to be terrible. Like, look at this Golden Gate Bridge right now. We can't even, like, you can barely even see it. It just, everything is just so foggy, and everything we want to see is just turning out terrible. Come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And I be me. Okay, guys, look behind me. You can see this amazing Golden Gate Bridge.
It's so good. Look at that.
I've never seen something more golden and more gatey than this bridge over here. Look how awesome that is. Wow, that is so cool.
This,
it was totally worth driving the 5 hours to this place. It was like, it was such an amazing experience coming here to this bridge. It's just like, I'm so glad we made it here. We're never gonna be here again, so I'm glad we did this now. Yo guys, we need to do a group photo in front of this bridge to really remember this. You know? Let's do a group photo in front of the bridge. This is the coldest we've been in months. Like, only in Philly. It wasn't even this cold in Philly, but it was like rainy. And it is getting cold up here. You may be able to tell from my lens there, I'm not sure. But everything I have right now is soaked. It's like moist from this fog. It's like so cold and wet up here that everything I have is just like soaking right now. This camera, the lens, it's all like dripping with water right now. But I mean, it's a nice change of scenery from the deserts we've been in. But supposedly there's an abandoned building down at the bottom of this mountain. We're going into the fog, into the mist now to try and find this building.
Look at these shoes now. It looks like we're on a volcano. Yeah, it looks like we're on a volcano right now.
Oh my god. Now we know we got this ride right here. We're shaking it. Woo, buddies now.
I can't feel my hand.
I know, right? Everything's
really
numb.
Cold, dude.
The hills of San Francisco right now, right outside the Golden Gate Bridge. We couldn't actually see the bridge, obviously. But we're coming down here. It looks like these bunkers. It looks like a spot where people just like hang out. And like all the locals are just like chilling here.
This is sick. Like people just chill here. You can see the fog going across. Look how fast it's going too. It's like some kind of old bunker.
This is actually a missile silo, so we're gonna go into this place. It's just like at the base of San Francisco. It's in the mountains, actually the hills, near the, what's it called? The Golden Gate Bridge. So down here, it looks just like a bunker pretty much.
There's not a whole lot. I feel like this is where all the kids just come and just hang out. It's a very like, you know, popular abandoned spot. So this is definitely a cool spot in the woods that like everyone just comes down to. I mean, you can tell, obviously, a lot of kids come here. Let's see what we got in here. Again, more graffiti.
There's actually a lot of places like this near where I live, but, you know, they're really not, like, a full video worthy because, you know, I'm just, like, exploring graffiti, basically. But it's pretty cool, nonetheless, just to come and see, you know, some little missile bases in the Santa Monica. Not in Santa Monica, San Francisco.
This is where the giant missile was launched. That's just a guess, I have no idea. It looks like a kid's bonfire pit now. But that's the mountain where we came from. The fog is like clearer up here, or down here actually, than it was.
How did I get, oh there it is.
Yo!
Aw yeah. Those pull-ups help.
They do. I just really like the Silent Hill kind of look we have going in here. It's just fog everywhere, fog over the ocean, through the pine trees, and we got band stuff to top it off, so what could be better?
Okay, so we met these cool guys down here at this epic spot. They live down here. What's your Instagram?
Coleman.ca. It's Coleman.ca.
All right,
follow
cool.
me out.
Yeah, I'll put it in the link. I'll put it in the description below.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. This is like an epic spot you have here. The fog and everything.
Definitely growing up here, it's privilege. A lot of people take it for granted. It's probably one of the most beautiful areas in the world.
I'd be out here every day, but I mean, I don't live here, so I'm just saying that. But
yeah.
This spot is so cool.
All right, guys. So we have gone up the coast a little bit farther. We escaped all the mist and rain and everything in San Francisco. As you saw from the little preview, we made a special video out of that like little trip we just did. That will be out tomorrow, following up this video. So we just came up, we got a little hotel. We were out super late, so we got a hotel like, I don't know, like an hour out of the way. We're up a little north, we're on our way to Oregon, and I don't know, we're gonna have a fun day tomorrow. I'll see you guys later. So that's just a little preview of what's gonna be in the haunted forest. Stay tuned for that video.
What?
There's a tunnel here!
No way!